Breaking news is next tonight. A second teen has died after a drive-by shooting in Winston-Salem. Neither of the boys have been identified. Police tell us that shooting happened just after 12:30 this morning on Utah Drive. Witnesses say a car drove through that area and started firing at a group of people who were gathered at a nearby home. The other teen was pronounced dead at the scene.